Hi friends, it's been a while since I did a Costco haul, so let me show you what I got for $650. So what I usually do, if this is your first time to my channel, like I said, it's been a while, I just lay out everything on my kitchen table. And some of these things are going to be for prepping. For example, the avocado oil, that's all we get now, and we try to get the one in the glass. And of course, Costco has the best deal. I think this is $15.89, and we got four of them. So I found that in the last probably 3 months, we go through about one of these bottles every 3 to 4 weeks. So let's say this is gonna be at least 4 months. And I wanted to grab them now because I know we were going to use them at least one a month before the prices go up again. Over here are organic eggs, and I got three of these. They're 24 eggs each. And that's because I've done a fridge organization. I have eggs for regular eggs, and then I have like for scrambled eggs and things like that. Then I have eggs for baking because I have a separate egg container for my daughter when she comes here to bake. And so I always want to have eggs ready for her. And then this Sunday, we are having people over for brunch. So I wanted to get an extra pack for that and not have to go shopping later on. So we got three of those. And honestly, I can't remember the price for this. Hold on. All right, I got the receipt in my hand. That will be easier. Okay, so the eggs are $7.49 each. This is Dave's 21 whole grains. That is $9.59. This variety pack of cheese we always get when we go to Costco, and that's $12.99. My husband eats that as a snack. He is able to come home sometime throughout the day to have lunch. There are some days like Mondays, he has no time. So he just comes home after like around 7, 8 p.m. for dinner. So sometimes he likes to bring some of that cheese and some crackers just tie him over. And then we have over here, let's do the meats later. Let's do this first. The frozen strawberries. Those are the organic. We've been getting that forever. And as you've seen through the years, right, the bag gets smaller and smaller and the price gets higher and higher. But we still get them. Those are $10.39. And then the organic blueberries. Okay, right there. Organic blueberries are $7.99. And then the ever popular power greens. I mean, I think they've had this like forever. Power greens, $5.99. And do you remember when they used to be like $4.99 or $4.49? I remember they're so much cheaper in the bigger bag. And then lastly, the avocados. So he went ahead and got the avocados here. Those are $7.99. And what I found this Mexican carniceria, probably about like a 15-20 minute drive from us. That's where I want to get the avocados. So between there and Costco, that's where we get the avocados, because the avocados in our regular supermarket, they're horrible. They just don't taste good. And then here, this is the beef loin tri-tip roast, and that's $50.44, $10.99 a pound. Same $10.99 a pound for $48.14. And the reason I got two of these, I do have a video where I made salpicao, which is like a beef, garlic, you know, just a seasoned meat that is very easy to freeze. And we use that, we just fry it up in a little, I mean, saute it up. You don't really fry it, but saute it up, eat it with rice, and that's a meal for us. So that's one of the Filipino meals that is a go-to for our household, and it's worth making the recipe. I did tweak the recipe now, so it's even better, but this is the meat that I try to get there at Costco, or something like this where there's a lot of marbling. All right, this is okami bao, and it's the, I think it's filled with pork and barbecue sauce. So the barbecue pork, right? And I saw this last time I was there. I think I was there about a month ago. And I said, okay, hopefully next time I just make it happen and try this. Because we've tried the soup dumplings and we've tried the other dumplings, and they're actually the shrimp ones, the glass shrimp, we call it. Those are really good. I forgot the brand, but next time I'll show it to you if I get them again. But we plan to get them again. So what we're doing is we're trying to taste all the Asian stuff. And just if they're good, we get them. So that one is $8.99. And then I got two of these organic ground beef. And the reason I like this, I was, you know, we don't eat a lot of ground beef. And so I figured the time that we do, I just want it to be good, decent ground beef. And what I like is that you can just cook it as one. And you can freeze these in the meantime. So I'm planning to freeze these three and then use maybe one or two for this week, one for the following week. So obviously this is food that's good enough for 3 weeks, if not four. And as you can see, like the avocado oil, I use a little bit of that. The Dave's bread, I'll use a little bit of that, but the others I will put in my prepper pantry. The bread, I will freeze one of those. And by the way, the avocado, the spinach, and the frozen strawberries and blueberries are for my husband's shakes. He has a shake every day, and that is one of the things he eats during the day. So that does tie him over. Then I want to make salmon this week. I make a salmon with, let's say, salmon seasoning, lemon pepper, a little bit of Worcestershire sauce, and then I throw it at the very end with Maggi. And that's like a Filipino thing that you could get at the Asian store. Let me try to put a picture here to show you that. Okay, next we are going, oh, I'm sorry. I forgot to show you how much the salmon is. I remember when the salmon used to be like $19.99 max to get like a really huge one. Anyway, now it's $26.62. And I had to get this. I've been eyeballing this also, the baking sheets. We've had the same baking sheets probably for like 5 years. So I was like, okay, let me grab it next time. That's $24.99. And it does come with a lid. So look at the pictures there. Like you could, I guess the assumption is you can make brownies and bring it with you and then cut it there and, you know, whatever works for you. Okay, this someone brought to our house and it was so yummy that we had to get it. I mean, we loved it. It was, it's $13.37. And what is it per pound? $4.99 per pound. Now it says sell by October 9. So by the time this video is up, hopefully it's up, you know, within the week, but we'll see. We've probably eaten that in 3 days at the most. So it's just enough time. And then one of my favorites, it's one of my favorite all-time favorites at Costco, is the meatloaf and mashed potatoes. This is $17 or $3.99 a pound. And this lasts probably like between the two of us, probably two meals, if not two and a half. And then I definitely wanted to try this. So this is another thing I was eyeballing. So what happens is I eyeball a lot of stuff. And let me turn this around. So what happens is I eyeball a lot of stuff. Do you do that? And you're like, I'll get that next time. And then now you have a whole list. So I tried to get a handful of them this time that could fit into my budget. And when I say budget, yes, I did plan for a big spend. I was kind of hoping I would only spend $500, but I ended up spending, I ended up spending $540. And then some of this stuff is, you know, part of, it's included in next month's budget, if that makes sense. So like example, I got the avocado oil. It's not like I use all this avocado in 1 month, or let's say this pet food all in 1 month. So it kind of goes into the next month's budget, or at least that's what I tell myself. So this butter chicken with naan bread, I really want to try that. I'm not good at making butter chicken. I've tried it 3 times and it just doesn't taste good. I make a very killer chicken curry though. And from scratch, you know, from scratch, all the spices and all that. And this is $5.99 a pound for $15.39. Oh, I should have gone here. Okay, so there's another eyeball one. These mixing bowls, so I've had random mixing bowls, for like a decade. And I like these because I was eyeballing some OXO ones and I was eyeballing on Amazon, what's that? Le Creuset. And I would decide, let me just get these. These are going to be much cheaper and they look like a good deal. So these are 8-piece mixing bowl for $24.99. And then we have these two fresh pets. So we have our new doggy. Where are you? Zoe? Zoe? Come here, Zoe. There you are, Zoe. Aww. Hi, Zoe. Hi, Zoe. Okay. So she kindly went over there. I guess this is the second time or third time I've been filming, and she kind of has the gist that what I'm doing. Anyway, we adopted her about, it's been 2 months already. And so we tried this the first month and she loved it. Then we tried canned food for the second month from Amazon, from our grocery store. And my husband was like, let's do this one again. So I got one of these, she went through, mixed with dry food in about 3.5 weeks. So this should be good for 2 months. This one I will put in our garage freezer, and this one goes into the fridge, and I prep that. I already mix the dry food with that wet food and put it in little containers, and I put it in the fridge. So we just take that little container and put it into her bowl. That could be a video that I do, but it's kind of self-explanatory, but I might do it if I show you some fridge organization again. Okay, this one, another go-to for us, probably our second favorite, my second favorite, and this is the stuffed peppers. So what I'll do is I can eat one for lunch, one for dinner, and then I'm pretty like, I'm kind of don't want to eat more stuffed pepper. So let's say we'll have four, and then the other two, I will go ahead and freeze that. That is $4.99 a pound for $17.07. This is, I know this is probably not new, because listen, I haven't been shopping at Costco for probably a year. I just started up again like 3 months ago, which, you know, there's so many things I see there and then so many things that I want to get. So anyway, we're trying to pace ourselves there at Costco. $4.49 for $21.01. And this is beef pork meatballs with pasta sauce. So I thought, you know, I have been craving pasta. I've been craving spaghetti. And then I saw this and I'm like, let me just try this. If it could be a go-to. We'll probably eat half, and the other half I will vacuum seal and put in the freezer. And then we have this huge bag of dog food, and my husband was like, that is so huge. And I'm like, this is how you do it, or you pay a little bit more, and this keeps for a while. So I will have to track how many months it takes for Zoe to get through that, so then I can determine, you know, our budget from there. And this is $34.49. All right, the ever-present Kirkland bath tissue. And you know that's gotten smaller, right? That is $19.99. I wanted to get two, but our cart was so full and there was a lot of people, and I just didn't want to be that girl. You know what I mean by not being that girl with the dock strike and et cetera, and then like some videos popping up about panic buying. I just didn't want to be that girl, so I'll probably go back. But I am that girl, so I'm probably going to go back sometime this week and grab one. And I might go back and grab another one because I just want to save face. Yeah, that's me. I do care about what people think about me, and so I'm going to do that. And then got some detergent here, so went ahead. I want the Tide Pods. My husband wanted the one, the free and clear, where they're both free and clear, but the one that you press the button. It's a dispenser because he feels like the pods are just too expensive. They're $29.69 and they're good for 150 loads, okay, supposedly, versus this one, 152 loads, also Tide, free and clear, free and gentle, and that's for $24.49. So $5.20 less for the convenience of a pod. So I still do have the laundry sheets, but for the last 2 months, I've just paused on the laundry sheets. I just, you know, just feeling like doing pods again. Okay, Downy Soft, that is $13.99. Okay. Let me know in the comments below what you picked up at Costco that you absolutely love, something that's new, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.